Hey, got a minute? It's Tamara time! Today we're talking about my favorite topic, coffee!
Need my morning coffee!
Did you know that instant coffee has a history with our military?
During the First World War, the Department of Defense purchased 37,000 pounds of instant coffee for the troops overseas. Now that's a lot of coffee!
The first national brand of instant coffee was Nescafe, and it was shipped to the troops in Europe during World War II. By the time of the Korean War, small packets of instant coffee, like these, were being included in military ration kits.
The GIs heated their coffee using C4 explosive. Talk about a hot cup of Joe.
Some things never change. The troops today continue to get their coffee, like Freedom's Choice brand, at their local commissary every day and save money. Until next time, it's Tamara Time, your Commissary History Lady.